Bridgewater from the gun on third down. Flushed out right. A crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And it's a pick six. He brings it back to the house for a Buccaneer TD.
Ryan Succop on board.
And so much for the game-winning two-minute drive. I think that interception return there pretty much seals the deal.
And one thing to keep in mind, in this situation with the score that close, defense isn't backing off and just giving you easy throws. They're playing aggressively as well, and they end up picking that one off and sealing the deal for themselves.
Taking it about the one. And able to get this out to the 25.
The Panthers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. To it after the pick six. Bridgewater escaping the pressure right. He'll get this to McCaffrey out of the backfield. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. But despite the completion, they're going to wind up losing three there. Second down. He's going to let it fly. And, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Levante David. And he will take this all the way down to the 38-yard line. That's now his second interception in as many weeks from his linebacker position.
And think about all the different techniques he has to employ in a passing situation. Is he spot dropping because it's zone? Is he picking up man-to-man? Is he having to run with a running back or a tight end? In any event, great eyes, head on a swivel, and excellent hands.
Yeah, versatility and showing those hands. This into the hands of his running back, Ronald Jones. And he's across for the touchdown. And in the final minute, that should just about seal it. Looking like they're well on their way to a 2-0 start. All smiles right now on that sideline, isn't it?
As well there should be. It's hard to win a game in the NFL. We hear it all the time. We know that it's difficult. But guess who's smiling? But inside is thinking 24-hour rule because we're going to have to play again next week.
Boss man.
Oh, without a doubt. The head coach, he wants